Right, hello everybody, and today we'll be showcasing the new dinosaurs in Priory. Well, not new dinosaurs, but remodels of old dinosaurs that didn't really look too good. But I'm gonna start with the Paralophosaurus. So they got a remodel. It honestly looks way better than the old one. If you saw the old one, then like you would know like the neck. The neck, something was wrong with the neck where, see that little neck piece, it would like go out of the body. Like, I don't know, it just looked weird. But, Para's run is like this, which I actually do like. I prefer it over the one on two legs. I know that the one on two legs is probably more accurate, but, actually no, this is probably more accurate. But, if you hit C, which is basically crouch for most herbivores, I meant carnivores, it's crouch for most carnivores, but you actually go on two legs, and then you can also run. I'm just gonna show the aggressive. It's pretty aggressive. Friendly. Does sound pretty friendly. Then and here's the attacks. That's just a click. Okay, wait, hold on, wait, I don't want to get too close to you. That's basically it just headbutts for three. That's three. This is four. It's actually a pretty great model. I like how instead of just having the horn like go out, they added like the little like I don't know what to call that, but it basically makes it like I don't know. So it is pretty cool. I love it. Looks pretty good for a remodel. Sadly they did get rid of the garden skin, but I'm honestly okay with that. It wasn't too big of a deal. It didn't really look too good. Here is sit. I mean the sit, it looks pretty realistic. Because you can't like exactly sit down when you have big tail, I guess. But so yeah, I do like the how it runs with when you don't hit C. It kind of reminds me of the Shantungosaurus, but it's not. I'm gonna switch over to Dilophosaurus. Actually, I'll just show the eating and drinking animations off. I did record this, before, but I figured out that I was actually just taking a picture for some reason. I thought that taking a picture was recording. I'm just like, where's the file to do everything? But, yeah, Para is pretty cool. Honestly, it's a good model. They did a great job, the developers. It also has a lot of health. Like, oh great. Another person saying, I hate this game. Yeah, it's okay, people do have opinions, so. I'm gonna get water, and then I'm going to switch over to DILO. Dilophosaurus. I would show off Triceratops, but I just spent all my amber on Enmontosaurus, so I can't buy that. Well, I'm just gonna complete menu. Yeah, but so there's a 2x growth event for this weekend, and this weekend only. So you should probably hop on soon, just so you can get your dinosaurs like quickly grown, because they do really quickly get grown. But here's the Dilo. That's its normal skin. I mean, no, wait, no. This is the Alpine Dilophosaurus. It honestly looks good. It looks good. I really am fine with it. But then there's the Garden Dilophosaurus. Which is basically Jurassic Park Dilophosaurus. It has the frills. I much prefer this one over the old Garden Dilophosaurus, because the old one, it really looked horrible. Because it was just the old Dilophosaurus without, like, it didn't have frills or anything. It was honestly just a retexture. And didn't really look good like this one, but the developers are doing an amazing job doing this. Doing an amazing job. I would show off the jumping button if I was there, but I don't think I need to. Yeah, I'm not gonna. But that was actually the aggressive, which he opens his frills. This is gonna be friendly. Broadcast. He has amazing calls. I honestly love them. And this is gonna be the lay down animation. It looks good. It's just laying down, so it's not nothing. It's nothing too exciting, but. Let's go over the attacks. Bite. This is 3. It's another bite, but with his frills open. And then this is 4. He just slaps you. That's all. But he is pretty cool. Now Dilophosaurus can jump, which I think is good because I think it was like small enough to get a jump. I want to compare my size to this guy. I need to turn down the volume. So yeah, the Dilophosaurus is actually pretty big, and that's more accurate. I'm not sure if he's full grown. I don't know what the max health for a Indominus Rex is. I meant, yeah. Domin. But we are pretty big, which I do like that because it seems way more accurate. Create group. For some reason, my group will do that. Let's check out eating. Just eating, that's all. Nothing too special. It really looks good though. It looks accurate though to Jurassic Park. I'm just gonna show off the broadcast one more time. So cool. That was lag for a second. Hold on, is that a... Yes, that was a season. I like how he puts his, like, foot, like, he's not just standing still and then just taking a drink. He puts his foot in front of his other foot. I don't know. But, that's gonna wrap up this showcase for Prior Extinction. I hope you all enjoyed. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.